As a further commitment to Interserve's sustainability approach to works, this is the first and only electric vehicle used on any environmental agency project. We are currently running a fleet of 6 of these within Interserve as a company, and we currently have 2 on site which we use as on-site transport in and around the city of Ripon. We've found that by utilising these vehicles we have saved a considerable amount of money, but also over 3.5 tons of CO2 footprint.